Okay, this is dried for a couple days, not because it needed that long, but I moved on to other things and we're gonna ready to trim this off, get it flush, we'll finish the outside of this and then we'll quickly hollow out the interior and we'll be done. This is what was made from the remaining scraps. Hopefully the bowl turns out better than this guy.